High school athletes are not giving up their fight to get back on the playing field. This morning, they marched to Governor J.B. Pritzker's house calling for sports to resume. They chose the start of Mental Health Awareness Month, claiming not to be able to play is causing stress and anxiety. They are also upset about scholarship chances. Last week, a DuPage County judge denied a motion that would have allowed games to resume. Right now, fall sports have been tentatively moved to the spring.